If we have a dance contest and I win, will you leave?
Yeah.
Well, that's one way to bring a disagreement to an end. Pueblo police say they were responding to a man loitering in a parking lot. He refused to leave, but at one point he started dancing. So Sergeant Greg Bowen laid down the challenge. Bowen is apparently no stranger to the dance floor. He and his wife represented the department in Dancing with the Pueblo Stars a few years ago. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.